In fact, I'm going to take this opportunity to ask Mr. Grayson to apologize. He can either apologize to me or he can send me a refund check. I've been paying Kentucky income tax for 2 decades, and if he wants to cut me either a personal check since I've been paying his salary or he wants to apologize, we'll get to the root of who is a Kentuckian and who isn't.